Keep going. Hands up. Hands down. Hands up. Hands down. Hands up. Keep it circling. Hands up. Keep it circling. To the right. Keep it going. Hands up. Keep it going.
Three sisters and two daughters.
What?
You were?
Two sisters.
Two sisters.
Three girls.
Yeah. All girls. You got that one on video. Raising a boy was something I've never experienced before. You filled my life with such wonders as trucks, race cars, hockey, baseball, football, fishing, paintball, military, and combat gear, dirt bikes, and skateboarding. I am. Brandon, watching you lead the service today has made me so very proud. This occasion makes me look back with fond remembrances into the future with great hopes. It seems like I've never been quite able to keep up with your voracious appetite for life. I've had a chance to experience curiosity through your eyes and voice, and you're demanding to know what things mean and how they work. Your keen interest in technology and sports have kept me on my toes, and you have a good understanding of right and wrong. And I hope you never lose that. No, that was not. I was just clearing my throat. I'd like to mark this occasion with some words of wisdom that I found on a Jewish website. It was written by the parents of a Jewish boy who was bar mitzvahed in the 70s. I hope you will listen closely and never forget, all of you guys, too. To my son, when you get what you want in your struggle for wealth and the world makes you king for a day, just go to the mirror and look at yourself and see what that man has to say. For it isn't your father, mother, or friends whose judgment upon you must pass. The fellow whose verdict counts most in your life is the man looking back from the glass. He's a fellow to please, never mind all the rest, for he's with you clear up to the end. and you've passed your most dangerous, difficult test if the guy in the glass is your friend. I hope you will always be true to yourself and that you will live an honorable life as a Jewish man. I wish for you to be the kind of person who, in Yiddish, is what we call a mensch. You've been blessed with good health and many gifts, and I know that you will do your best to make good use of them. I hope you will always seek new challenges in your life, and that as you do, you never lose your compassion. And finally, remember that you can always count on my love. Okay, wait, not done yet. Now it's time to experience the past 13 years of my son's life while watching this montage I've created for his special day. Here you go.